And I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, the road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind and my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go.
You seem vulnerable, which is also a strength. And I don't know if that has anything to do with your mom being able to be with you and, you know, remind you how strong and how you're meant to be here. But I was just with my mom this weekend, and there's a special connection between mothers and daughters, and you're glowing because of it. And so,
thank you.
Whatever she reinstated in you that you already knew, just believe it.
Very good.
Thank you
so
much.
Very good. Very good.
Jurnee, while you were singing, this guy right here was like, she's great. And I was like,
thank you, guy right there.
I'm like, heck yeah, I know she's great. Everybody in this competition is great. Great job. You know, I don't want you to get too heady with not getting voted through last round. I mean, we got you, you know, we had your back now. Now it's up to America. But just no matter what happens, just keep believing and dreaming. I mean, we're here to uplift you and make sure you always stay positive in this musical journey.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You know, Jurnee, you have to understand something, and Luke is dead right about it. You know, this is a business where sometimes people get it wrong. Certainly we felt that he got it wrong the last time. Stage presence is something we can't give you. Your voice is one thing, but stage presence. And tonight, for whatever reason, I felt that you were present on stage singing from your heart and not your head.
I was, thank you.
You felt it? And I'm telling you, just keep it up. Keep it up, all right?
I will.
I love you so much.
Thank you. I love you.
Nice job. So you were with your mom over the weekend?
I was.
That explains the outfit.
Oh, no. It's Walt Disney. He's my hero.
And one thing to mention, because this has been an emotional week for you.
Yeah.
Your wife, Ashley, was just deployed.
Yeah.
And she's in the Army.
Mm-hmm.
And I said to Jurnee, I said,